Hey everyone, Chandresh Kudwa here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's lesson is for the shredders. We're going to start off with a two note per string alternate picking lick, and this is how it goes. So what this lick does is it alternates between notes of the G minor scale and the arpeggios found in the scale. So based on the same thing, here's another idea. This is more of a descending lick. So that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. Keep shredding till I see you next week, and don't forget to subscribe.